To undress the burden and caress the blessed toad. Oh, oh.